In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix League of Legends. We have detected a problem with your installation problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. The first solution is to change League's compatibility settings. Before doing this, make sure the game is completely closed. To do this, right-click on League and click Open File Location. After doing this, click on Write Games from the top and open League's folder. Then, double-click on the Game folder. Right-click on League and open Properties. Click on Compatibility and click Run this program in Compatibility Mode 4. After doing this, select Windows 8. If you already have this ticked, untick it. Then tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations and click Apply. Then click OK and close this tab. Now, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to use Hextech Repair Tool. This program is kind of Riot's troubleshooter program, and we can use it to solve our problem. To download the program, we open our browser and download Hextech Repair Tool from Riot's website. There will be a download link in the description. From there, you can open the site and download the program. We downloaded the program. Now, we open it and then click Run. After the program opens, we tick Force Repatch and Reinstall from the Game section. There is no harm in choosing Reinstall here. Our game will not be reinstalled. We press Start and start the repair process. Here, you may get an Installed Path Not Found error. If you get this error, we click OK. After doing this, what you need to do is select the leak-client.x file inside the leak folder. We select the file and click Open. The repair process is complete. Now, you can open League and check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to reset League without deleting it. To do this, right-click on League and click Open File Location. Click on Riot Games from the top and rename the League of Legends folder. You don't need to change much. You can add a letter like me. After doing this, close this tab and open League. Here, the install option appears because it cannot find the file location of the game. Click on this and then click Already Installed. After doing this, double click on the League folder we changed. This is important. If you only select it, you will reinstall the game. We need to open this folder so that it can verify the files. After opening the folder, click OK. The process here is not downloading the files again, but verifying them. After the verification is done, you can click Play and check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.